Happy Go Skateboarding Day. Happy Cop Tuesday. Yeah. Good morning. Wakey wakey. Oh, good morning, yeah. Oh, so Happy Go Skateboarding Day, yeah.
Yeah. Happy Tuesday, everybody.
Oh, yeah.
Taking it easy. Got my training at 1 today, so I'm back home. And then hit the sunset sesh tonight at the skate park. And just cruise. Film the remaining best tricks. And rest and recover. Trust the process. Don't force anything. Best corn cob pipe in the world. Do it. Everybody needs more of that. Yep, do that too. Happy Cob Tuesday. Hey, check out my eBay, JDAG92. Really nothing digital works for me. I got too much electrical stimulation running through my veins, and anytime I get close to anything electronic, it just fucks up. So I had many, many years of stress dealing with that, me being faster than the computer and the phone. Today, just don't give a fuck. I'd rather not look at it or be on it. So that's why you don't see me there. No biggie, you can see me right here. Yeah, where you first met me. Mm-hmm. Let's get this day rolling. Oh yeah. Happy Go Skateboarding Day. Happy Training Day. Happy Cop Tuesday. What a nice fucking day. Let's make the most out of it. Let's go loosen this body up. Soak it in the hot bath. Oh yeah. Cheers. Cheers. Cheers! Oh yeah. Cheers to the healers. Cheers! Oh, relief.
To keep things where it's important, and it's important. We are important, and our experience is important, and we have to be very careful. These habits and these directions, they come from many times good intention, but they are the devil many times. They turn into the devil, just like our technology nowadays and what is happening with people, with depression, with meaninglessness. Also with the body in various perspectives, or even I will also flip it into high performance sports and their price, because for me, this is not a movement practice. It erases the person in the center of it. And then came places like skateboarding or breakdancing, where somebody with a disability becomes the best in the world, turns it into the biggest advantage, but he would never be accepted into gymnastics class. And I love that.
All right, you ready to go see Mr. Gary?
Oh, yeah.
He's coming. Here he comes, I hear him. Is that Mr. Gary? Where's he at? She came around the corner and you weren't sitting there. She's like, where is he? There he is. Yeah, there he is.
Oh, fuck.
Well, Gary added more weight and I beat the time over tension again. So I'm just getting stronger and stronger. Still no plateau. It's going to keep going until I get a plateau. And then we'll readjust then and there. But I haven't even gotten there yet. Not even a year prior to this, I didn't get there. So every week I'm gonna just keep fucking trucking. And just keep fucking pushing and pulling. All right, you ready to go to Grandma's house? Let's go see Grandma. See if she wants to go to lunch, get a little salmon pot pie. That's what I'm in the mood for.
She must go all back.
Oh, yeah, good morning.
Hey.
Good afternoon.
Lunch with Mom.
Sandwiches. Oh, yeah, I need salad. That's how it's done right there.
Yummy, fucking yummy.
Phew! You see that salmon pot pie? Man. It's so good. Dessert. Cheers to the healers. The last of my weed. And chill here for a little bit, visit with my mom, and then stop by the dispensary on the way home, see what's available today. Then go home and chill until sunset sesh tonight. Let us in the secret door. Yeah. All right. Got an eighth of Triangle Kush and an eighth of Wedding Crasher. Slim pickings today, so I saved my points and my discount for a day when they get new shit. All right, you wanna go home and go swimming?
Ooh.
All right, let's go swimming. Which pool? Either one, choose. You got booby pool. Oh, yeah. There you go. Get clean. Make some bubbles. Clean. That one's got liquid Dawn in it. This one's clean. Yeah. Soap and rinse. Today's setup. 8.5 wide, 32 inches long, 14 inch wheelbase.
Sick, I saw it.
Steven. Yes, go aboard.
Yes, Andrew.
Ooh. Ryan, not Brian. That's a fucking sunset sesh right there. This is a grip tape painting.
Yeah.
Okay. Here we go. Alright, it was a good happy go skateboarding day. We closed the park. Later, boys!
Later, dude. Appreciate
you. Yep. Good morning. Wakey wakey. Happy Wednesday. Ooh, man, yesterday, go skateboarding day, on top of training day, I definitely feeling it right now. Ooh, yeah. I was at the skate park till 9:45 last night and get home till 10. Oh, but it felt good. Yeah, it was nice. I did a lot of squats. Thinking about riding my bike instead of walking just to save my knees a little bit. We'll see. Let's get off here and get moving. Good morning, wakey wakey. Alright, I'm gonna try to give my knees a break. Pedal softly and smoothly. Slowly. Go down the skate park, stretch. Just cruise around, discipline style. Yeah. Back at church. Oh, a lot more room and quieter this morning.
Meow.
pair of shoes for somebody, iPhone cover, sunglasses, and a fucking Eric Winkowski. Look at that. We'll take that home and recycle it into something. Put that over here. They did a pretty good job cleaning everything up. Good job, boys. Ooh, we rolling on today. Since we got a disciplinary skate morning, so brought big and heavy. Big, 34 inches long. Big, 10.75 inches wide. Turning ability, wheelbase, 16 inches. And these are independent 215 trucks. They're 10 inches wide. I got bone soft bushings, probably blow those. And Spitfire 53 mil wheels, just so I don't, I'd like to have 60 mil wheels on here, but I've had them on and I can't turn. I get too much wheel bite. So I got quarter inch risers on here with 53 mil wheels and I'm just able to turn it, you know, two finger roll. So this is my setup today, custom grip. It's a limited edition numbered board too. There was 333 of them, I believe, made. And I got rails on it, which you can see this layer is been removed out of the wood. So I have carbon fiber 1 millimeter washers underneath the rails in these four spots. This is the only one in the actual seven layers of wood. So it acts like another layer of wood and they're completely even and straight. Bronson G3 bearings. That's my setup. Yeah, it's fun. All right, gotta get this stretch on. Okay, got my stretch on. Feeling if I was to take a fall, I'm gonna be okay. Nothing's gonna click clack or snap a crack. We're just gonna bounce, get right the fuck up. Okay, 34 inches of hard rock maple to cruise on. And it's heavy. And slow at the same time. These baby ass wheels on it. All right, let's see how we feel. Oh man. Surfing USA. So slow turning. That's right, we'll make the most out of it. That's the disciplinary action of it, though. It's like, we're not gonna be going too crazy carving around. You know, this thing's just really a hold the fuck on. Oh, yeah. Wow. It just ate that curb for breakfast. Warmed up.
up on some curbs. Oh man, I ran that right the fuck over. Yeah, disciplinary grinds on this big one. Okay, where's today? I'm gonna wait for that sun to come up.
Oh man, fucking just can't stop sweating.
The old crooked Pure Evil Beamer was awesome. Had a lot of fun on it. It's a good disciplinary board. This will be one to work up flip tricks on for the future. Once I get optimal feeling, I should be able to tray flip this thing, kick flip it, nollie flip it, all that shit. So that's one of my goals I'll be working towards. I don't know how long it'll take, but one day I'll be flipping this board again. Thank you, everybody. I appreciate all the support. Now get outside and sweat your fucking ass off. Hey, good morning.
Hello.
Okay, thank you, church. Thank you, universe, for blessing me with an awesome fucking morning. Now I'm ready to be sore.
Score.
Just found Anya a brand new tennis ball. All right.
Anya's gonna be happy.
Whoa. Good morning. Hi.
Got a lot done by 8:23, Anya. Okay, let's...
Oh, look at that. There's the sun. Never even saw it at the skate park.
All right. My knees are feeling it. Gotta go take a bath. Soak.
Anya, look what I found for you.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, brand new. Okay. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. You like that new tennis ball? All right. Scramble, avocado egg sandwich. Ooh, yummy, yummy.
Ooh, look at that. Wow, thank you. That looks great. Yahoo! I bet.
Ooh, beef scramble, mushrooms, onions, garlic, avocado, kimchi. A whole lot of love. Yummy, yummy. Flame tip. So fun, good.
His YouTube will be in the description of this video. Go fucking subscribe to that.
All right, so I got planned the rest of the day is I got to do some skateboard maintenance and clean a set of bearings, swap a couple trucks, dismantle one board, and take some of the parts off of it, swap it on another board, take some parts off of that that's going to go on a new board that I'm going to build for Friday to replace the one that I'm taking apart. And yeah, it's going to be a cool build setup. One of my favorite shapes, 9.81. It's a new Gonz deck. So yeah, I'm going to be building that on Friday. So I'm going to get all my parts ready today. While I'm staying off my feet, chilling and relaxing. Yeah. I hope your Wednesday goes great. I hope your Tuesday was awesome too. And your go skateboarding day, your Cobb Tuesday, your soulless day, your first day of summer, and any other day that it's a day for you. I hope it was good. All right, see you.